Touch a trend, be wildin' with it. Missed out on my kids' life for a year, and I got accepted. Certain days, niggas never came to my shows, and I felt neglected. Growing up, see my uncle down in his bed.
What's up, YouTube? It's Taj the Kid. I'm back at it with another video today for y'all. I know you read the title. The title is Storytime Part 3, My High School Senior Year. Okay, let's talk about my high school senior year, guys. First thing first, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to my channel, Taj the Kid. Yeah. Okay, let's get to my story time, my high school year. Senior year. My first year of high school senior, it was pretty good. I was happy. I was happy wearing a white, clean, fresh, white senior shirt, man. You got your name on the shirt, bro. That's dope, son. And, guys, I was happy. I was happy when the first day came around, time for my senior year. I walked in there with my little fresh gold chain on, with my fresh Nike shoes on, everything. I said, I walked in that thing. You know what I did, y'all? I thought, I'm the man. Nobody can stop me. I'm the man. And after that, I had the same kids who was in my classroom in my ninth grade year, my homeroom. I had all the same people in my classroom in ninth grade. Yeah, and it was a blessing to do that senior year. I was happy. It was fun on the first day of school, senior. And after that, I saw the same old classmates, same faces for freshman year in 10th grade through 11 and 12. Then after that, we had our new homeroom teacher. It was at the back. Our homeroom class was really at the back of the, you know, the computer classroom upstairs. Yeah, they had a classroom back there with the computer class upstairs, high school. Yeah, that was our homeroom classroom. And after that, everybody looking all happy. They like, we the big dog. We take over top of the school. And then after that, they had a cute girl, man, was in our homeroom. Ooh, wee, man, me. On the first day of school, I'm not ranting about flirting with a girl. She was a cool girl. Oh yeah, her name was Jordan. Well, yeah, Jordan, she was cute and she was short. And she always sit by me early in the morning. It was the first day of school at home. Yeah, see, every time on first day of school, we had to get to know the same old people all over. And she was the only new girl was in that classroom. But, yeah. Then at that, in the meantime, then it got to the middle of the school, we took our ID picture. My ID picture looks so fresh, y'all. I don't know, I still have my 12th grade ID picture. I gotta find that. Y'all, that was a good year for me. And after that, things been twisting. Things with me, I messed up my 12th grade, yo. Why I messed up my 12th grade year? Things was falling apart from my 12th grade year. How I never wanted to do that to my 12th grade year. Things just go lopsided. I'm gonna tell you what I did on my 12th grade year. I really ruined it. My 12th grade year, I stopped going to school. I don't know why I stopped going to school, because my mind just gave up on 12th grade year. I was so happy to do fun things this year. My mind just complete told me, boy, you better stop going to school. That's what I did. I stopped going to school. My mom keep asking me, when you going back to school? I don't know. Then the time being came, I finally went back to school around my sister's birthday. And this was way, way last year. I was class 2020. Yeah. I'm going to get to the good part. Yeah. And that's the time being, I went back to school. I had my fresh Air Force on. I went back. Yep. Then I had to go to the front office. They said I have in-school detention. One thing about in-school detention I don't like, I hate going to in-school detention. In-school detention not good for you. In-school detention is the boring thing ever you should do. Man, the only thing you do in-school detention, okay, the in-school detention, man or woman, whatever you, type of in-school experience person y'all have at y'all school. At my school, Westchester High School, in-school detention, man, he always gave us paper to copy the words. Yeah, copy the words on the paper, on a regular sheet of a loose paper. Because in school detention, you have different kids from another school come to our detention. After that, me, I was confusing to go because I always don't want to go to in school. I really didn't want to go. Because that day, I had to go, then I went to it. Finally went back to school. I had no choice. I got mad. I'm sorry for that, y'all. I got mad. I went to in school. I had no choice. I did it. And after that, the next day, this gonna get juicy, y'all. Me, I'm not the type of kid to curse out teachers. I curse out a teacher. I know. These teachers, that one teacher I never liked, my guys, females and male, the Spanish teacher, I don't like her. She like me. I don't like her. She would have thought we had something in common. I didn't like that lady. The only lady I did like, other teacher, I really did like her. She didn't like me. I felt some type of way about that because I wasn't doing my work in her classroom. I was always sleeping. I be tired. I be playing 2K every night. Spanish teacher lady, she liked me. I ain't know why. But it is what it is, brother. After that, I finally had my same old ninth grade homeroom teacher. It's a Spanish man. I forgot what country he came from. Yeah. Then him. The good part was about that was them deans was coming. All them deans was at the door, bro. You know what I mean? I had to put on my nice shoes. I thought I was the Flash that day, boy. No, blah. I thought I was the Flash that day. See, what I did that day was so funny. Everybody was laughing, bro. I scraped my shoes on the side. I still wet. Oh, God, I scraped my shoes, bruh. But I was mad about that. I ain't had no choice, boy. Man, Matt Dean later thought she about to, man, catch me? Really? You can't catch the kid? You can't touch me? You can't see me? Baby? I still like her. All them people at my old school, Jeff, I still love y'all. I love y'all. I know y'all still there. One day, I'm going to come down and visit y'all. But after that, for the first time around, I heard a demon was coming, boy. I ran around the school building. They couldn't catch me. The teacher, Mr. Guza. Yeah, that's my old, blah. My old teacher. He thought, man, the funny part was about that, man, the camera couldn't find me. That's the funny part because me, how I was so fast. I was running way around the school. They couldn't find me. The cameras, I was ducking. The cameras couldn't find me. But, and after that, I couldn't do nothing. And they caught me. Mama came. And they told me, I'll go home. I'll come back tomorrow. Go to in school. Yeah. And that was the funniest 12th grade I ever did in my life. I thought I messed my 12th grade up. That day, coronavirus hit. Coronavirus really ruined my 12th grade year. And we still graduated and everything. I'm going to show y'all my high school diploma. See, this is my high school diploma. I graduated. Class 2020. And it's the
How the school look? This school's an old school.
Yeah. I graduated.
And that's all for today, y'all. My story time part 3. My high school year. 12th grade. Do not forget, like, comment, subscribe to my channel, Tyrus the Kid. Yeah. Yeah. I'm out.